everybody. We're here on the crumbling Memorial Bridge, which connects Arlington Cemetery with the Lincoln Memorial. This is one of more than 60,000 bridges that are deemed structurally deficient in this country. Congress is back this week to try to figure out how to fund aging infrastructure nationwide, and they have a July 31st deadline to get that done. All that and more in TTNews.com on Capital Agenda. Thanks.